Indian cricketers across the world today remembered legendary cricket coach Ramakant Achrekar, who died yesterday. At his funeral today, Sachin Tendulkar supervised the preparations and was one of the pallbearers as he bid farewell to his coach. The Indian cricket team also wore back bands on day one of the fourth test between India and Australia at the Sydney cricket ground as a mark of respect for Mr. Achrekar.